this is our 9th year that we've been up there as a team. So 9th year that we've co-hosted it with the Golfweek magazine. We're really excited. Our players think this is their favorite tournament of the fall because it's in, obviously, Vail, Colorado, in such a beautiful place. So we're really looking forward to it. It's another strong field. We have Georgia, UCLA, Virginia Tech, SMU, TCU, Nebraska, Campbell. So 7 teams are ranked in the top 50 so far on Golf Week rankings, but we haven't played yet. There are some teams that haven't played yet. So it's still early, but I think you have UCLA in at 6, Georgia at 8, and I think it is Campbell at 9th. So it's going to be very competitive once again, but you know, we love it up there, like I say, and we think that we have an advantage because of the elevation being so high. We've played it many times. We're just really confident and feel really comfortable up there. Yeah, you know, this is my favorite time of year because we can see where our players are at and what they've done over the summer and identify, you know, some strengths, obviously, but what we can improve on throughout the year. And my goal is to get better every round, to get better every tournament. I'm not expecting us to have our lowest 54-hole total this tournament, although it would be nice, but I know we're going to improve. And we're young in the 4, 5, 6 spot. So we have 3 returners and that know the course well, but I'm just looking to improve, improve every round, improve every tournament, and get better. And that's why I love coaching. That's why I love it here, is to help our players and improve. And I've said numerous times already how coachable and confident this team is. So it's going to be a lot of fun no matter how we finish up at Red Sky this week. We're going to go Mary Weinstein in the number 1, and then we're going to go Camille Enright in number 2. Both qualified really well. I think they had 6 rounds together at even par or better in the 5 rounds that we played. And then at number 3, we're going to do our senior captain, Sophie Newlove. Number 4, our freshman from Marietta, California, is Allison Bean, who is extremely competitive and athletic. If you can just get her to compete and score, she's going to help us. And then in the 5th spot, Allison Armstrong, a transfer from Vanderbilt, who's from Tampa, Florida. She's a long hitter, can make birdies, very confident, resilient, a great competitor. And then we're fortunate to bring an individual, so we're going to bring our freshman, Trucy Lee, from Diamond Bar, California, to play in that spot. So we're playing the Fazio course, and it's very challenging. The greens are going to be stimped probably at close to 13. You need to hit high, soft approach shots into these greens and really get a good feel for your chipping, short game, and putting around the greens. Our goal this week is, and what we're going to work on today in practice, is hitting fairways. You know, it's not long, so you don't have to hit driver on every hole. You need just to hit the fairway. If you're hitting the fairway and you're hitting greens, then we're going to focus on just our lag putting. And if we don't make a putt, we're trying to miss it on the high side with really good speed. Because the greens are so fast and firm, you really need to start playing more breaking, hitting it softer. So distance control is really big. So practice that today and when we're up there at Red Sky this weekend before we start on Monday. But I think it's a great challenge. I think our players are prepared and we're just going to use it as a tournament to learn and grow.
All right, Coach. Well, can't wait to be up there with you. See you
guys. Okay. Thanks, Chris.